Hi colorists, welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to start this amazing coloring book illustrated by Bakemono, I think, because here we have his name. And my cat is going to borrow my decorations. So here we have 46 illustrations, if I'm not mistaken. And I like to color different magical creatures, so I think that this book is a great opportunity for me to improve my coloring skills and improve my imagination, because it's a magical creatures. So I think that I will enjoy coloring. They all are absolutely nice. Also, I like to color different flowers and wings. Look at this dog. Oh, big with crystals. It's so nice. I like them. Elephant. It's tiger. Or maybe lion. I don't know who is it. Birds. Bear. Kitten. And dragon. So cute. All. I'm sure that this illustration I will color in dark blue and purple colors. I think that it's a great idea, because here we have stars and sky, so I think why not, but flowers. I don't know. Let's see. Panda. Maybe this is a tiger. Funny. Another dragon. Rabbit, or maybe bunny. Parrot. If parrot is a magical creature, I like these illustrations. It's so cool. And I'm going to color here with different alcohol markers, so I'm sure that this book is good for markers. And I still haven't chosen illustration for today. As I said earlier, I like every page, but today I'm going to color only one. And it will be maybe this or this. Was this bunny? Why not? Let's color page by page. And today we will color this bunny. Maybe it's rabbit, but doesn't matter, because it's my coloring book. And as said, Bakemono, let your creativity take the lead and have fun. So let's have fun and enjoy watching my starting coloring book.
So guys, I hope you have missed me as much as I missed you.
And today I'm ready to share with you the final result. I hope you will like these illustrations. So, The Amazing World of Fantastic Creature by Bakemono is the best of the best, in my opinion, in my coloring book collection, because it was really funny to color these details and I like the illustrations with different mystery creatures. So let's see the first completed page, and this is my pink bunny. For this picture I used autumn color scheme. Decided it would be the best solution because here we have different mesh forms. I like how I color these enchanterelles and my wooden stamp. Also pay attention to my rabbit. Or maybe it's bunny, it doesn't matter because it's really cool. And so I like this page, and for this illustration I used only alcohol markers and black for shadows and my gel pen also. Looks so stunning, and I colored this page over 6 hours. Another page took about 2 hours. Can you imagine? Takes two. So here we have a squirrel, I think, with a crystal. And for this illustration I used also different alcohol markers, black pencil and white gel pen. I hope you will like it. And I don't know which illustration is better, because both are really cool. First and second. And I'm a fan of both. So on this I say goodbye to you. I look forward to your comments. Was it useful and informative? Also, I invite you to my Instagram. I will leave the link in the description. Subscribe to my channel not to miss a new video. And thanks for watching me. See you soon and bye bye.